can we call this?
Risa.
These are called Western horoscopes. Can you say Western horoscopes? What are those called? These. What do we call this? Excellent. Western horoscopes. What is it? What does it mean? You see this name, you all say this name together. Capricorn.
Capricorn.
Aquarius.
Aquarius.
Pisces.
Pisces.
Aries.
Aries.
Taurus.
Taurus.
Gemini.
Gemini.
And here we have Cancer.
Cancer.
Leo.
Leo.
Virgo.
Virgo.
Libra.
Libra.
Scorpio.
Scorpio.
Sagittarius. Good. How many do we have here?
Twelve.
Excellent. What is it for? 12 months that we have in the year. So this sign, Capricorn, is when you are born in January. This is for?
February.
I was born in February. So I should be a friendly person. What is friendly?
Many friends.
Yeah, and you smile and creative.
Creative.
What does it mean to be creative? To make new things. To always be inventive, make new things. Independent.
Independent.
What does independent mean? It means I can work on my own. I don't need other people to help me. I can work on my own. Are you all independent?
No.
Not yet. Smart?
Yes.
Yes. Are you all smart?
Yes.
Okay. You can do this as well. Are you all honest?
Yeah.
You speak the truth all the time. So this tells us about your character, what kind of person you are. So let's see, those yellow ones, what do we call them? Can you remember? And no more. They all have animals on, but we call them the Chinese. Year signs.
Year signs.
If you look at them, you see at the top they have 3 years, 1983, 1995, 2007. Now let's see, what year were you born in?
2000.
Let's see if we can find it here.
Yeah.
If who was born in 2000? Hands up. 2000. You were born in 2000. Who was born in 1999? Hands up. So, and 2001? Who was born in 2004? So you were either born in 2000 or in 1999?
Yeah.
Right. So this we call the year of the? What is this?
Dragon.
And this is the year of the?
Dragon.
So if you were born in 2000, that means you are self-assured. What does self-assured mean? That means you are sure of yourself. Sure of yourself. Energetic. You all are energetic. When I see how you run around and how you're busy in class, you are all full of energy. Full of energy. Can you say that?
Self-assured 是很有自信的，然后 energetic 是很有活力，很有精神，很有活力。
And independent.
Independent.
What does that mean? We spoke about it just there.
Different.
It means we.
You can do it yourself.
Yes, you can do it yourself. And you are also creative, just like Aquarius. What is creative?
Creative.
Yes, many things. Creative intelligence, right?
Yes, yeah, she got it.
Okay, grandpa. So now when you get to chance, or if you get to fight, you must be able to answer any of the questions that we have discussed now, right? So that's when you get to chance or fight. Now we will start to play the game. Group number 1, 2, 3, 4. We will have 3 people together throwing the dice. And then you will have a number that the 3 dice give you. So we all go together. Okay, let me show you.
No.
You can just come throw with me to be number 3 and you throw with me. Okay, so please look here so you know what to do. Come. So, we throw the dice. Everybody, please look here. After you threw the dice, you must start here. Home, this is where you start. We have got 8, and you must count for us. Everybody, come.
1, 2, 3, 4.
Okay, so we stand here. Now you ask the first question. Where is it? Everybody?
Where is it?
Now, that is mine from you. Do you want to build a house? Excellent. You must be
a
Yes.
Yes.
Yes.